They call this stretch of highway Land of Moses. The claims are that the gypsies used to live in this stretch of land in the 1900s, and they had gotten hold of and kidnapped the farmer's daughter, raped and killed her. So the story goes, the farmers band together and went on a hunt and killed the gypsies.